Wow, that's a 69,000 plus mile air filter.
Change it out, put it back in.
Pretty rough. Good God. Whew. Think the AC working a little bit better now? Hope I got the right one. Where's the airflow? I can't barely see it. Can you see it?
Okay, there's the arrow pointing that direction.
Mm-hmm. Thing's pretty nasty. See how important it is to change that shit? Bugs, dirt, and all kinds of nastiness. Whew, man. All you do is pop those little rivets off. The windshield wipers up a little bit. Put in that little housing. Slide it down in there. Carefully. Pretty straightforward. Get it to go back in. The airflow.
Change the airflow right now.
Arrow pointing. Fit good. Great filter, isn't it? You got an Amazon, by the way. you that's up on this side a little bit. Was it snug in there or not really? I never done it. Well, obviously. Well, fuck. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try it. It'd be better to hold him. Deals here, trying to get them in the
had the damn cowl off, it'd be a hell of a lot easier.
So you line up those little tabs at the bottom and you push it, gently push it in. Oh damn, now we gotta connect that bitch back together. What the fuck did you do with these plastic motherfuckers? We'll be right back. Guys, we put the cow back. Anyways, that was the first time we've done that, so. Learning curve. So. Tonight we put fresh oil in it, full synthetic Kestrel GTX 530, 5 quarts, XG2. By the way, this oil filter fits that 5.4 Triton V8 2004 FE50 over there. My mom's car. So, got fresh air filter in it. Fresh oil, new air, oil filter, fresh cabin filter. Say she's good for a while. It's only got like 69,000 miles on it. Little 4.0, not a bad little engine. But, like, subscribe, comment, thumbs up, thumbs down. See you until then. Thank you.